Yeah, I was like, man, I'm gonna hop out this seat if we keep going. This is our future house.
It's beautiful.
My dad said he's building my brother and I a bedroom in here also, wow. So we get to visit whenever we want.
Oh, that's awesome.
I know.
Like, I love the way they've done the grills, you know?
Uh-huh.
Because you have to do it because of protection. But the design is beautiful.
It is. This is Timothy trying to go into the house somehow. Oh, Timothy got in.
See what else we are planting.
What else are you planting? Chris, this is our future home when we come visit Dad in Kenya. I have my own guest room and you'll be sharing.
We are planting here.
Uh-huh.
Come here, even.
So you buy this, you'll be glass.
Huh? You'll see. From there in the end, going like this in the other end. That is where we are planting. Here, don't step because we are planting.
Okay. Why do you want glass over here? You want to make a little patio thing?
And here there's some more.
Mm-hmm.
You can plant something,
here
like vegetables.
Here there's some more
but here, we just want to plant grass.
Okay.
Like a lawn.
Here there is some boga.
What's boga? Why
boga?
Okay, Dad, let me show Christopher the inside of the house. I'm gonna show Christopher. Okay, so this is the living room. Nice, you have a fireplace. Right here is the dining room.
Mommy, I'm taking a photo for all of this.
No, video.
I'll show you
video.
The chicken. The kitchen.
There goes.
Here.
Don't know what that is.
The kitchen here.
This is the kitchen. This is the.
Pipe is there.
This is the pantry. The pantry.
This is the store.
Yeah, food store. Food store. And then where else?
Come and show you.
What's this?
Here is where you wash clothes.
Your laundry room.
Now come, there is another store outside.
Sorry.
And here is the another toilet.
This is real another toilet room is going to be at.
And water will be pouring going outside there.
Okay.
If you flush the toilet.
What's over here, Makuria?
Huh?
Over here.
Over here is where you walk to the stairs. And here,
this is
did Daddy show you?
This is a toilet and bathroom. And this is a guest room. Chris, guest room. Let's go upstairs again. Upstairs.
Did you get them a photo?
Video. I'm gonna video this. This is the stairway.
Come. Tell you what you do. Here, if you want to watch the window, you just do this. And even
like what? Do it again.
Like this. If you want to watch the upstairs, the downstairs. Now come. Here is another bathroom and a toilet there.
This
one will be mine.
Timothy's bathroom.
And this one is where you watch outside like this.
Like what?
Like this. You just walk there outside.
There you go. There goes the front yard.
Let's
go see your room, Timothy.
There are so many places.
So this is the bathroom you showed before. This is his room.
Come.
Do you like your room, Timothy? That's the one you'll be sharing with him, Chris?
I'll come.
One second. This is the master bedroom.
Hey, talk to the
toilet. Let's go over here. Their little fun space. One dia.
Hello.
And then this is my room.
You'll be going again.
Huh?
Again, up this your room.
Say bye to me.
Is this your room?
Yeah.
My room is upstairs. Even that which one is so they are down, that's my auntie's room. Mine is in upstairs, but I still don't know his room.
To me, say bye.
Hi.
Say bye. Say bye, Chris.
Hi. This is Wendy's old school. She went here from second grade to eighth grade, I believe. 5 years. It's a boarding school. This is their garden. It's leading up to their pool house. What's that? What's that building?
Building,
no.
The pool. This is one for the offices.
Wow, and that's a new school being built?
Yeah. It's half is for visitors.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, but yeah, because these were all the teachers' houses.
Yeah.
So now they were all destroyed, demolished?
Yes.
Oh my God, Mom has to come see this.
That's really pretty. Oh my gosh. That's the pool. Someone's already in it, but oh my gosh, that is such that's the most prettiest pool I have seen in a while.
So where did it start seeing that? Outside. Oh, really?
This is how bumpy the rock is.
Where
is the camera?
Yeah, that's how bumpy. It's a real
coaster.
We are here at some place called Yamachoma. It's like a restaurant where you eat meat. This is how the little table looks like. It's your own little eating area, which is really cute. Why did I take my stuff? Are we staying here? Yes?
Are you taking the picture of me?
No. But not. Anyways, let me show you the restroom I just used. It smells like someone died.
That is the restroom people.
Yes, I use that. Yes.
What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your day. Hakuna Matata.